On this International Day of Peace, the 21st of September, let's explore the Atma Bomb. Can peace really be established in the world? What say? It's impossible, it's doubtful, it's hopeful, it's 100% certain. Are there hiccups to vouch for the fourth option? Wait and watch, your opinion might change. Why this peace has exploded into pieces? Lord Krishna in Gita decodes the chain reaction behind this peace devastation. Krodhat bhavati sammo, sammohat smriti vibhrama, smriti brahmashat buddhi nasho, buddhi nashat pranashati. That is, anger leads to clouding of judgment. Clouding of judgment leads to bewilderment of the memory. Then the intellect gets destroyed. As a result, our peace, both inside and outside, is ruined. So, how to join the pieces back to bring peace in the world? Vinoba Bhave, an iconic scholar of Bharat, beautifully gives the short remedy in one word. Atma bomb, the only mechanism to defuse the atom bomb of anger or ignorance. A perfect master ignites the inner divine light and explodes the soul bomb, the Atma bomb. And then sighs triggered a new chain reaction of Atma bomb. Peace in an individual leads to peace in a family. Peace in family brings peace in a society. Peace in society leads to peace in a nation. Peace in nation leads to peace in the world. As a result, we will have a peaceful earth. With the blessings of His Holiness Sri Ashutosh Maharaj Ji, peace program of Divya Jyoti Jagriti Sansthan is on its way towards the making of a peaceful world. So, on this peace day, let's gear up, break the chain of dissonance through Atma bomb. Wishing you to step into a Shantmay and Anandmay world. Happy International Peace Day.